share with your daily Wildcat Wire news. Today is Friday, March 17th, 2023. Happy St. Patrick's Day!
Hello, I'm Derek Rodriguez, and we would like to wish a very happy birthday to Cheyenne D, Ella D, Madison R, Larry S, Kaylin W, Kyle R, Lucy G, Micaiah M, Addison J, Annabelle N, and Ryan N. Our staff birthdays coming up are Miss Rose, Miss Orizaba, and Mrs. Diamond.
Hi, this is my Shrinky Dink episode. Here are the materials on screen. Okay, so take your plastic and draw on it with a black Sharpie marker. So take your black Sharpie marker and draw whatever you want on the plastic. But make sure to make it big, because it will shrink down, because it's called a shrink dink. But make it big, really big. Okay, so now you take your drawing and then you color it. Now to switch my colors. Yeah. Okie dokie. Now take your finished project and cut it out.
If you want to.
Okay, now you might want an adult for this next part. Take some tin foil, set it on, and put it in the microwave for a little bit. So this is the final project. It shrank and hardened up. Bye. Hi, this is my Shrinky Dink episode. Here are the materials on screen.
Hello, I'm Javi, and this is Song of the Week. This week's song is Believer by Imagine Dragons. Here's a little snippet of it.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been.
That's all. See ya.
See ya.
Hello, Wildcats. Welcome back to Warren Wants to Know. Last week, I asked you, what is your favorite memory or thing you've done before? And Nicholas Hontock in sixth grade that said his favorite memories were when he got his Wii U and the time a tornado passed near his house and cut his neighbor's tree in half. Anyway, for this week's question, I want to ask you, what's your favorite game? It could be a board game, video game, whatever. If you don't know where to go, there should be a Google form in your study hall teacher's Google Classroom. See you next time, Wildcats.
Hello, Wildcats. This is Condu with this week's segment. The question for this week is, what's your favorite subject in school right now? Please fill out a Google form in your grade Google Classroom. Bye, Wildcat.
Hello, I'm Javi, and this is Team of the Week. This week's team is Puerto Rico. They are because they're the only team to ever pitch a perfect game in the World Baseball Classic. If you're wondering what a perfect game is, get a book about baseball, or I can explain it to you. A perfect game is where one team doesn't allow the other team to get on base by error, no hits, doesn't matter, no runs at all either. That's all. See ya.
Hello, I'm Derek. Unfortunately, we don't have a new quiz for this month. We do, however, have scores. So let's look at those. 8th grade has a score of 1.5 with 2 responses. 7th grade has another 2 responses and a score of 1 correct. 6th grade is in the lead with 1.67 points and 3 responses. Remember to submit your answers on your grade level's Google Classroom. Have a great day, and good luck on IAR testing.
That's about my prayer for us here today. Remember that today is a big day. Be sure to enter your big day encore classes. Thank you again for watching, and remember to study each day with a positive attitude, facing challenges, and always rising above. Have a great day, and an even better weekend, Wildcats.